Hi, one of the main points when you are designing a laptop is the relationship between the motherboard and the enclosure. It is not a good idea to design a motherboard without having the chassis, but at the same time, you have to know how the motherboard will be if you are creating an enclosure. Now we are happy to announce that Slimbook will provide the enclosure to our PowerPC Notebook. Acube Systems and Slimbook are collaborating since the beginning of this year, sharing information about components disposition, pinouts, thermal dissipation, and so on. Acube System is a well-known company with experience in designing PowerPC desktop computers. Slimbook is having great success selling Linux notebooks and mini PCs. Now we have almost everything we need to achieve our goal. The only thing we still need is your support.
I would like to thank all the donors who have made possible to finance the design of the electrical schematics by donating more than 12,000 euros. Now we have the Slimbook notebook chassis. The electrical schematics has been concluded and published, so we can start design of the PCB. Reach the goal of this PCB donation campaign allows us to have everything we need to make prototypes of the notebook. For the PCB, PCB design, the donation goal is around 24,000 euros. Reach many more people is a key point to succeed in this new campaign. We ask everyone to become ambassador of the project, to permit to many other friends to learn about it. It is welcome to reach the goal of donation in record time, to realize the PCB immediately and move to the next campaign to realize the prototypes. We are not in the competition to make a notebook more powerful than others, causing people to keep buying new hardware products and make the planet a dump. Power Progress Community is a non-profit association. Our aim is to democratize and decentralize the production of electronics and software and to ensure that Cronergy is distributed all community worldwide as a factor of benefits for all. For us, open hardware and free software are key points to realize this goal. The project is intended to be a demonstration of how this is possible. So, our project permits to have control of the hardware and software and to realize a notebook to pollute the planet much less. Obviously, our project is a small step forward this utopia and we hope in the future it will improve thanks to the passion and intelligence of many others who will support our association or animate other new projects.